Good evening and welcome back for those that are coming back and those that are here to stay. Well, we hope you at least caught the replay. Not exactly right, but hey, it's okay because no one's going to correct me on that. That's right, no one's here either. Well, no one's here. Let's dive over. No, it's sort of like the last major front night tonight. So once we hit 90 with our red mage, we're going over to Scholar just to basically get myself back into what all my abilities are again. There's no recruitment going. We'll activate that. I do have a veteran for afterwards, and I will probably lose these cures because they're not listed here for Scholar or that. They're for, you know, DPS tanks to use. So we will deal with that as we deal with that. Okay, what do we have? Monster Mash, Help Wanted, and Wild Bunch. We'll go to Wild Bunch. Mostly because it's got more compassion, and if I ever need to basically do a little bit of honky-do practice, which I probably will get back. Never mind. Just need one more maniac up here with me. Actually, let's see if there's any maniacs up here at this point. Well, like I point out, how fast you can get back on your way of doing things that really determines whether or not class is super duper good fun. In my books, anyway. Yeah, I looked into doing things here. I'm talking to someone else. That's the way my brain works. Playing one thing, and all of a sudden my brain's like, hey, by the way, did you remember this thing? What, the thing. Thing on the side. Did you do the thing? The thing. No, the thing has nothing to do with what the thing is you're doing right now? Yeah, that thing. That thing. A lot of people in this run at the moment. Nope, there is. Oops, that was silly to burn. Nice. Let's keep you back from it. Let's keep you back from it. No, don't start that just now. There that is. Let's see how many people are going to sign into it. Got three people, got four people. Maybe we'll get maybe five or six people, because we got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 level 25s. Five people is fine for this fight. It is. He's only got one. I attack this person with an ultimate sort of tank bustery type attack. After that, no. Right? Then it's just run around and slight smack on them. We have Juke Rush. This. Do this. There we go. Proper party. Right? If none other come, then we definitely have this here. Right? You know, healer and a half. Tank, take the first major spank, and then the rest. We're fine. Though, I don't see the fairy. It could be another party of 7. Would work. Sort of invite people as I see them. Tanks. What do I got? 3. And it's indivisible, so good for this. By 3. I don't need to worry about that one either. Aha! Worked out for me right nicely. Find juke. Better to slash. A little too creative there, my friend. I know. We'll figure it out. I like keeping the DPS alive. There we go. Nice work. What do we have? That's okay. It was a pickup group, the intent being a pickup group. Let's cast him anyway.
Tear you limb from limb.
Yeah. Pick a number and get mine.
Thank you.
Da-da-da-da. Such a waste. Nope, supplies party's in swing now. Let's go there. There's only 5 signed up for Castrum. That's gonna be a harsh one. Sign up for Kilt Fire. I got away. Can I get over? Okay, party's dissolved anyway. So we'll just ask for a group first. Looking for group. Red Mage. Lich Dragon, huh? Neat. This is the silliest animation I've seen for a while. It turns into a smaller blade when you pull it out. One of those weapons that just be frustrating. I'm making a noise. I couldn't use that one. I couldn't do it. The animation drive me nuts, number one, because it's backwards to what I expect. It's right up there with Johnny's pistol.
Oh, I hate that thing. Right up there. The buzzsaw I hate too,
but technically I can forgive the buzzsaw. I can forgive the buzzsaw. For one reason. But not Johnny's pistol. Johnny's pistol's bad. Thank you. Emily! Amelia! Me. Uh-oh. And now, kind of cast on the move like that. Somebody dead over there. And somebody dead there. Oh, good. He's all tasty, dummy. Bum, bum, bum. Element of supplies. Better one to go to. Told ya. Right up there. Oh, right. Oh. Bath up. Get someone.
Yeah, I popped it.
First rule of Faf, always pop Faf when someone's in, well, people are running Castrum. Come here, we'll deal with you first. Well, no, no, no. Party will have to probably either disband or get a bit of a still feeling all targeted here. H24. Number of this. Varus this. Dunmu is sort of the silly one. He's bought the farm, lock, sock, and barrel. You know, one of the people who buy the bull propaganda. Oops, pardon. Even if the guy in charge here, see if I remember a damn name, was involved with it all, doesn't matter so much, because create an independent nation in the Garlean Empire. Yeah, that's a solid fanciful. That's not happening anytime soon. Oh, I'm still out of range. That's okay then. I love being ranged. Get back in that fight, soldier. That's a hit for me? Yep, it is. but this is what a red mage is supposed to be doing in a fight anyway. Dealing damage and picking people up that need to be picked up. Point out, the healer should not be rezzing people. Right? Unless the healer's the rezzer of last coalition. You know, I've got a swift cast, I have a verraise, I should be procuring verraising my way out of the thing. You know, summoners, red mages, both should be using their summons, their raises, to get someone off the ground before the healer has to. It cuts a big chunk of mana for the healer. You know, it's 2,400 out of their 10,000. That's big. No. When you're talking about major heals, that's like two and a half major heals. You don't want to be dealing with that in the middle of a fight. No. Or they have to, like I say, they have to use their special heals, their benediction, their other bits and pieces. At the blow lucid dream, and they don't need to, just to get it back up. Instead of holding it in a little more reserve. Type thing, you know? It's a rule. I don't know if it's a rule or not. My rule. Voice comms, and you're playing along, and you're in a high-end dungeon. So it's like, oh, okay, we got this. Okay, here, call this. Right? Nope, I got him. You've got a raise, call it, so your healer knows that you're handling it. Like, I got him. Right? Nope, quick macro. I'll raise him. Raising this. That's the only thing I would say, you know, where a macro is useful. For the I'm raising him. Don't have any more of these ones. Cinco Sinclair. Eight. Fine. 38 on Storto. If not sure where to be. I'm also acting as acting healer. It looks like I've got a couple of people that are probably newer to the region. Thank you. Someone's like, hey! Great. Ah, I love it when I got that right. It just means they have better time focusing on stuff. Quick check on that. Hey, yep, someone signed up for it. Neat. Where else is going? Ah, my family and pets. Okay, I can just spam a lot of arrow. And we'll see how they do. There'll be someone else who will pick up the mantle of being Doritos for those sort of fights. Always is. You know, like take Bebedora. She come, you know, they come here. I refer to people by their models first if I know what their model is, otherwise I'll just default it. You know, they show up. They're not, you know, they have all the things. Either they're trying for like all the relic weapons, which is a thing. Or they're coming here because they enjoy having fun here. You know, they're grinding something, doing something. Maybe they just want the fact that it's an easy place to get lots of spirit. So they're arming themselves up with that. You know, things like having a superior spirit bond potion and a better crowned pie, and whereas wearing couple of meat like a meteor ring or something similar. Nothing overly fancy on the setup, so let's see how they do. Sasaku, Saku, Saku. Meltdown first. Nice. Good drop. Time to end this. Ha 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 ha. Dodge. Nice. Did they not dodge that? Oh, they're okay. They're still in the fight somewhere. I just lost track of where they are. Wait, that's the safe corner because it's going to go this way, this way. Meltdown, and now the hard part, stage two. Crab cakes. Okay, flaming rain to the corner. Out of the corner. Or not. Ah, they were faster on the draw than I was. Oops, we have another fight to get to. They get spanked. Huh. Lunastan. Grab six and then go up there. That would be the faster and easier way. I pretty much guarantee I can play the remainder of the episode as a scholar. Well, what it is each day I will usually play the main, you know, do the MSQ, but I do the MSQ primarily as scholar. Level 50 healer is a lot different than level, anything above level 50 healer. Above level 50, you start relying heavier on your GCDs. People always come up here with, like, everything in tow. I know. Propel the Imperialist. Here, and the horse. The horse. The horse, of course, of course, of course. Always one, isn't there? Spank. Yeah. And completion of this final furlong will give me all the quest level I need. Here we go. Now I'm not gonna drop from the party, I'm just gonna change class. They'll get a healer for the remainder of the night. Aren't they getting that already? Yeah, it just means my damage level drops, though. Oh. Well. Mostly. Well, no. It means doing, what is it? Two dungeons that I haven't done before. This, basically, you know, starting by going to the duty finder and going through that, making sure I'm all set up for all that.
For the roulettes.
Mm-hmm. Or the hands. Purple beam. Blue, when you're not facing them, purple beam, lure them into the blue circle. Patchwork. Gaze. There we go. That's fine. how deep the rabbit hole goes. Hence, magnification. Mastering magic. Life of adventure. Nice. Let's get the scholar going for a little bit now. We'll take Lost Reflect. My fairy abilities are on the very top here. We'll take death. Haunt. That works for. Yep. White mage, black mage, summoner, scholar, astrologian, red mage, sage. Swift. I hate that when you run over the top of it. We'll set Swift. Eos, Selene? We'll choose Selene. Number of people choose Eos. Or Eos. So we'll put this just so that we're a little bit different. So cure on this. You recommend this as a setup. I recommend do whatever it is that makes you feel right for a setup. I like having stuff that I want long casts on back here. This is where we have the fun part. You know, away, heal, place, stay, guard, steady. I don't know why you'd be up for Galvan Ice, but there it is. technical finish is nice. There's my shield. Single target high heal. It's great for the tank. Especially when you know they're going to get a tank buster. That's just AoE heal. These do different things based on this. I should actually have a space here. Put them all late point to those heals. Or this one. No, it should be with that. I'm gonna take a look at achievements.
Yay.
Master of War 5, master this, mastering magic, this. Clear, you know, blah 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 blah. Amaro. We can get that. And we can get the migratory plume. Neat. Disciples of Magic. Just the more you know. Blue Mage, get a couple more goodies. Yeah, like, you lose this whole thing up here. Right, this is what the fairy gauge is for. So 50 basically means effectively 5 seconds of pure overtime. Around in my head. Got a summoner. Actually running with summoner in the traditional dress of my kind. Oh, he has no heal. Seen the fight. Stop casting. Very nicely done. Doesn't glamour. Nope. Oof. Ah. Never mind that. Shadow of Death's Hand. We got a proper party size here. Two warriors, two dancers, two scholars. Play the rest of the night like this. Just like you said, just so I get my feel back for my abilities. You know, I know that's the point blank instant, that's instant, that's instance, that isn't. It means you're a highly mobile caster. Right? That's every 60 seconds. It is 20 back, but when you think about it, these are the only things that you're spending any sort of mana on. You don't spend mana on these, it's three big heals. Every 60 seconds. You're like, well, that's a lot. Like the sage with their thing that's constantly recharging. And white mage who's constantly charging lilies, which is closer to what the sage thing is. You know, in combat, that does it. Just the sage one does it in or out of combat. But then the sage has three other dots to sort of charge. Right? As long as I got fairy gauge, I can use this. This is sort of call out the big guns. That's a heal over time, that's a big heal. For most raid-wide AoE, I shouldn't need this. This is the only this are about only two I should need. That is nice, but shouldn't have to. Like, these are my... No. Whenever you have to cast this, to cast that. That just turns the shield into full health. And this just gives you this, that, or that, without using anything. I feel like I gotta move these a bit. I do have to move them around a bit more. I don't feel in the right spot. Nope, no one hit. Failed them pretty miserably. You do this. Who else is on the floor? Over here. No reason to leave the party. So we're gonna party. Don't quite have it right. Just something feels weird. Those two run on that one. That's right. So that one should be there. Those two should be underneath. Yep. Pull those back. Pull that over.
Galvanize and catalyze when a crit goes off.
That's like one free of those every 90 seconds. Oh well. Is that for a surprise party? Yeah, pretty much over here. But it is. pieces. It's leashed. Five. Got the sixth. Yep, then head for supplies party. Yep. Luis. Celine has gone. She's in my pocket. Outside pocket. On the jacket. Used to have to watch their hit points in the earlier casts. You know, I was playing Scholar now, you didn't used to have to watch their hit points, which was kind of fun. Careful to heal your own pet. They get mailed by the bad guys. Saw nothing. You know nothing. Veteran's just the right choice here. And we've refreshed our energy. We've got full gauge. Nice. Over time. In, I'll dive over. Objective complete. Please hand in all the goodies. Ooh, quick. Finds that. Put me on the safe corner. Safety 3, no triangle, will be on the safe corner of the boss. Lightning rods. Okay. Mines. Not cleared. Damage. It will hurt. Lightning Rod, aka mines. Step on mines to clear them. There they do massive damage. Why is he back there? I don't know. Where's the Rito? It's just like, I don't know. Hey, though, you gotta have your fairy out, otherwise you're just wasting your time. Bane of the Hounds?
Yep.
Seems you've gotten your handle on your class pretty decently. Like I said, I've played it a fair bit, but it's remembering. It's not only learning the fight that you need to do. Ah. Our lead is easy. Our lead is easy. Recruit everyone that asks, join all CEs. Throw it my way if you want. You know, the real trick with healer is learning to work with the random Snugs Usagi and hire them. Looking for party? Fair enough. Thank you. Center. It's a castrum battle. for it. Fair enough. Oh. We'll do Castrum. A moment to sort of sort it out. My six spot. Should be bought. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. What's the other two? Loading up there. So what do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got all six of mine, so... Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, about 11. Yeah, that's good. pretty soon to reduce the range on that a little bit. That was getting a little hairy. We're through. That's the hard part. That's the worst bit. It is, in my opinion, that's the worst bit. messy but straightforward. I don't know if I'll have it in time for the next section. This. It's going northeast. How did that work? Not getting one that's not working. Miss. Pressed. My death's missed. He's pressed. It's just Southwest Press is all it's missing. That Southeast Press. There we are. This is just a nice easy grinder just for those that need to build gauges to build gauges. Like that. Well, it's partly to do this, but you know, the other part is to get a feel for my heals, how much they're healing again. That's why we're doing this. Stay in the middle.
Oh.
I thought I was clear of that. Fire or water, earth. This one's gonna be fun. Water, earth. Oh, that works too. Oh, that'll work for me because UCS. Clear. creature of the lion part stay down here. spray a thing. Still. Nice. Explosion coins. Well, I know the fight. No point to it. I wasn't sure where to throw all the heals all the time. Probably helped a fair bit in that actual fight somewhere, but you know. Somehow I'm party lead, so we'll go with that. Okay. Means I have more room to hire other people. See, whenever you teleport as a scholar, you lose your fairy gauge and you lose your... I don't think you lose your ether dams, but I'm pretty sure you lose your fairy gauge. I was pretty sure that was what you did to give everyone a bit of speed. Color, I need blue. My heels were too quickly there. I will admit that one. Early Vasily on the pink. couldn't get to them. I was trying. I was trying. That's all good. Nice. It just means my culinarian I have to work on. Then is last major payday from here? Pretty close. We'll leave a little early. We got other things. Really? Not really. Okay. So I feel a little more this. Classes, jobs. Give me all the corsages, none of the other stuff today. Oh shit. I've got a full set of the augmented stuff. Augmented. All of them have saved the queen area plus haste. I don't know when the last down of those was. Alright. And this one. Yeah. So we got here to fetch. Mm-hmm. What I'll do is I'll drop this stuff off, I'll check my timers, and then we'll go do a quick craft. Yeehaw. Oops. Yeah, I know. The only class that I have the Swift Cast and that on, what I should do is replace this with this, this with this. That goes up there. Off of there. That's better. was there. That. It's in the same spot everywhere else is. My next goal will be, well, massive inventory clean out. The whole reason for my pushing of all my classes is very simply orphanage donation. Enough. The whole reason for it is I filled up my inventory with all sorts of armors and stuff. And most of that armor is useful for less than, you know, max level characters. The intent was, you know, I'll need this piece of armor for when I level up my fending, or, you know, my tanks, or this piece of armor for this, or this piece of armor for that. So I've got a collection and a half of armor that I don't need. I gotta go find all my blues in the area. So it's questy times? It's questy times! Except for today. Okay. Take a look again. So she needed a... You need... Minted juice. And orphanage donation. I need 24 of those. And I forget fermented juice. Custom deliveries, elk shear, fermented juice requires 2, so I need 12 of those. Yep. Oh, you know. And I've got. Oh, how much more? This is easy to. Stuff I do behind the scenes, you know, say, like, oh, I was going to start up, or, you know, for the actual thing, just do a bit of this. Fermented juice, i.e. some kind of alcoholic beverage. That's incredibly easy. These are low recipes. any recipe that you have 10 levels or above, and this is like level 70, it's easy enough to push like that. I think I've got some books over here that needed. Yeah. The Alchemist one and Culinary ones. Use those both. Sitting on them, haven't been using them. Derp. Means I can check out my. This stuff's going to sell because I need a ton of that. Miniature of Mind. These sell relatively well because they're consumed. Alchemist was sort of the first class I sort of took for crafting. Oh no. Yay! He's happy with it. There's a few more crafting people I need to sort of get out of the way. A 1,000 gil. It costs you like 10,000. It does. You don't do it for that, though. It was an adventurer. Translation: adventurer. In this world, it's like Merc in the Night City. I'm not doing for bonuses, there's nothing I care about for the bonus stuff. I generally do Zolings. LFOs? Yeah. Second. Yeah, you're allowed to glamour the ones, almost all of them. I don't. There's some stuff with purple script to buy. White script, I pretty much have everything I want. Yes, she's wearing the Songbird outfit, because honestly I think it looks better than what she was given. Fisher her. So did I forget to feed them breakfast again? Yeah. It's one of those that needs all the help you can get her. Then perhaps I will hunt down, you know, like this. Match fee 30. Yeah, why not? All open. Well, I don't get it. Highest number usually wins, unless you're playing reverse. In which case, it's the other way around. Got a lot of stuff to go here? I do. He's going to go in here for 5. And these are the classes I sort of stick to as my primaries, in the order I tend to go to them. All my crafting skills and everybody else. Grouped by what they are. You know, magic, range, tank, melee DPS. I should technically move it blue mage, red mage, black mage, white mage, sage, astrologian. And I'm going to. Quite fond of the blue mage, to be honest. Not in any particular order. At home, set up. Watch. Need a pile of MGP and go around to basically duel everyone and keep dueling them until you wipe them out. Yep. Right? You need sort of. The core rules indicate you have to basically set up several decks. You want one with very high numbers and things for a normal play. You want one very low for reverse. Oh, right? You got ones that are combo heavy. You want those. Now I can... I've got... My gear level has to come up. Yeah, I gotta bring my gear level up. I've gotta do these two dungeons. But we'll be able to start doing leveling, roulette, trials, you know, these sort of things. We'll see if we can get a match going. It is, of course, November 30th today. Which means, because November ends in 30, I'm sure there'll be a lot of people either happy or unhappy, depending on which sort of challenge points they've been engaged in. I know some people will be doing the, well, silly ones, such as nutting or no nutting. The ones that are smaller thing, such as Movember. Oh, edgers. I'm all happy, I'd be going quickly. So, you know, if you're unhappy with your facial hair that you've managed to grow for the Movember, you can go back to being as shaven as you wished. Though, you might also decide, not just a mo, go with a bro. A full goatee. It's basically single target, AoE target, special target, single target, AoE target. Those are off of Aether Flow Gauge. The Aether Flow Gauge, I must admit, feels wonky with the way it plays now. I know it's required for, like, how do you mean? Well, it's two special attacks that don't cost anything, plus an extra attack, so it's three, it's really three attacks. It's like, you know, an AoE with two more AoEs. Or a single target with two more single targets. It's just three free attacks. It's not bad. Yes, literally, the only costs is literally these ones. None of this stuff costs, which is cool. There. That's better. Right now, this changes to the next summon. Basically, hit them with a really powerful attack. Summon any one of your three. Single target, three. Whatever it is that, you know, whatever your special is. So it's like 4-6, 4-6, 4-6. I think what makes it funny about this is the names Fester and Pain Flare. Fester made sense when we had Bio and Mizma. It sounded, you know, we had Mizma or Miasma. Mizma. Come on, guys. Going. Which was a dot, and then we had Bio, which is another dot. We had Bio 2, Bio 3, Mizma 2, Mizma effectively 3. Although you'd only cast roughly Mizma 3 and Bio, both Bios, because one Bio was instant cast, Miasma was a duration, the other Bio was a duration. Mizma, the last Mizma wasn't one as well, but you had to be at point blank to basically throw it. In some fights, it was worth doing. In other fights, it wasn't because it didn't last very long. It was the first one to disappear. Mahjong Enthusiast. It's a novice. told you. That's the problem. They've had, right? Translation. They've been up very high in score. Oh. That's what that means. I will pawn that. Now, I technically have to drop this. It gives me a nice Tanyo style hand. I need 7 or 4, 3, drop the 2. Throwing a lot of bamboo there. Got that as a pair, so 3's not usually good to hold. We'll get rid of it. That could be bad. Yeah. 4, 5. I'm gonna throw that. It's still the same 3 over here. Dangerous as all putts as a throw it, but well, I didn't get spanked for it. That's all that mattered. Red Dragon's Dora. Okay, that says half flush if I ever saw half flush. It's going to be broadcast pretty damn hard. Only gets like characters in this. It's like, god damn it. Two north have gone down, so north's the safer throw. Already thrown that once, so everyone sitting on like all bamboo. I'm throwing west. safe to throw. They don't have it. Just means I don't get nailed at the Ippinkatsu, as they can't call it if they've already thrown one. White dragon, I'm asking for it. I get one more bamboo, though. I have to. Pay 2,000. Can't do much about a sumo. Didn't goof up, and you were playing. You just couldn't convert. You just couldn't convert it. Okay, south full, nice. I like that. Let's start with this one. I can get the 7. That would do well. Go north. 2-7 over here. Probably can't convert dragon, so we'll throw that. It's just a terrible hand. That's possible. More possible than that. This 2's sort of out of place, and the east wind is technically out of place too. I wish you'd kept the north. Pair there. It's not bad. Three. That's workable. Getting the kinks worked out here. Pair of sixes. Pair of twos. 2-3. On it out. And I wish I hadn't thrown that. If I hadn't thrown that or that, I'd be pretty much those 4 tiles there. Go Ricci, round the table we go. Something like that. I've already thrown 1-5. We kind of have to. I like that 9-5, 9-5. Meh. Try to go out on 2 circle. That'd be nice. That's okay. It sort of worked for them. I'd say sort of worked for them, because and there it is. Well, no Dora. Gotta pay 1,000 out. 3,100 down. What do I have? One of those hands. It is one of those hands. Ah. Nothing's safe. Everything is a possible minefield. To get the green back, but too late. The other two had been thrown already. They're just thrown north consecutive. Or two, asking for deepest of doo-doo bombs if I throw the wrong tile. There it is. What do we got? Infu, Richi, Dora. Not a big hand. Okay, so I'm looking at least 5,000 to pull myself out of the butt spot that I've got myself into. Use that as a pair out. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 5, 5, 6, 7. Need the 8, need this, need that. Need one of 3 tiles type thing. I can work with that. Pawn, pawn, pawn. Chi, I chi a 4 here. If I cheat the 4 here, could have. It's Pinfu. Infu with 2 Akidora. Not getting the Ipikatsu. So what do you need? That's not Pinfu, it's just Richi. I need 9 or 5. Just walked into it, didn't I? Nope. No, you didn't want to speak. Not the bottom. That's all that mattered for me. That was all that mattered. Not the bottom. All right, all right. Chucky races. Yep. Oops, there we go. Hey, someone else is here. Fuck. Old biscuit, huh? Alrighty. That up. I wasn't frenzied when I activated it. Never mind. Good race. Oh no. I got stomped right at the very end. Breakfast gets it though. Go right away, just in case they're gonna sign up right away. Happens. Oh. Two for two. They can't have two active abilities. There is a recharge along here, too. I'm home free and then. Perfect timing. The race. It was a good race. Bonus experience! I need to go to Gold Saucer then. I haven't actually had a chance. Actually, no, it was one more race. I will do that. Get all three of us in one match. Yeah. I will have to do that probably on the morrow. I gotta actually see how much stamina, 150 stamina is. And if I go with the books that I've got, increased stamina looks like it might be good. Decreased ability to nail me with frenzy, which is huge. They're all bots. Go blue. Like I said, your first 10 races, don't bother really doing much else that. If I look at my thing, 45 and below what needs to be. Ease off my ether. Get back a bit of green here. I'm not gonna get up. Third place. I don't know. Yeah. Ah! Didn't get the bonus. But we did get another couple ranks. Like I said, your first few ranks, you'll just fly up them. After that, you know, You won't. It's all good. It's all fun and games. Yeah. We absolutely love it. Chocobo racing? It's short, it's fun, it's to the point, and it's in-depth enough to go. So we've moved from R40 through R60, and now we're in R80. A little more stamina. We got speedy recovery, sorry. So it's not two actives. I actually have this, which is 50, and that one there. So I could go Choco Cure. Eats. Once you've got the stats out, then you sort of breed for the abilities. But that's enough of that for the evening. It's time to roll out. Time to go away for another day. That's right. It's time to run. Had our fun. It's all over. And I have nothing that rhymes with that, so Red Rover. But that doesn't mean we won't be back. Tomorrow we'll be back with just some general Final Fantasy play. We'll actually see about doing some leave quests, see about grinding out that last bit. Maybe. But in the meantime, we will basically do some questing, some running around, find some goodies. We might go back to Bojan, who knows. We'll be looking into the island, so we'll probably be out to do that. So expect a main quest run, followed up by some island hopping and some general blue quests in line. So if you're up for that, you like what we're up to, give us a follow. Otherwise, you can expect us back at the same time every time. That's 7:30 Mountain Standard, 6:30 Pacific, 9:30 Eastern, Monday to Thursday for Final Fantasy. And currently, Friday, Saturday, we'll be back with Cyberpunk. So if you're up for that, we'll see you then. But till then, I've been Thalen Darkfriend. I'm out of here. So...